Gallery Sara Arakkal is the story of a great journey. The very idea of this gallery has its root in art and crafts, which was established in 1997, mainly focusing on artifacts and crafts. Through art and crafts had its own identity in the art field, its promoter Sara Arakkal wanted her endeavor to play a major role in the contemporary art scene in India. She felt that art and crafts should diversify into a new area and promote the artists in the country, especially South India, with a special focus on young artists and women artists. It was this idea in mind that Sara established Gallery Sara Arakkal in Bangalore, which was formally inaugurated by the then Honorable Chief Minister of Karnataka, Sri S. M. Krishna, on 29th August 2003. Within a short span of time, the gallery has found a prominent place in the cultural map of not just Bangalore but the country at large. The gallery is being operated from a spacious, architect-designed and aesthetically constructed premise of over 1,500 square feet at BEML Layout, ITPL Road, Bangalore. While the gallery holds regular shows and art camps with important artists all year round, it also takes shows to other parts of the country as well as abroad, thus promoting Indian art in the global art scene, which has been its mission since the beginning. Apart from art promotion, the gallery has also undertaken large sculptures and mural projects by eminent and upcoming artists for corporate establishments like the Biocon Group of India and others.